mu kwezi kwa 11 uyu mwaka w'2020 rwose haratangira ku mugaragaro gukoresha urupapuro rw'inzira rwihariye rugaragaza yuko umuntu runaka yakingiye urukingo rwa COVID-19 ku bibuga by'indege mu ngendo mpuzamahanga mu masoko mpuzamahanga niho ibi ngibi bizatangirira ariko guhera mu kwezi kwa gatandatu mu mwaka w'2022 n'umwaka uzakurikiraho uru rupapuro ruzatangira gukoreshwa winjira muri bisi isanzwe ugendamo ujya muri karitsiye yawe cyangwa se ujya gusura iwanyu mu ntara ruzatangira gukoreshwa winjira mu isoko guhaha cyangwa kugurisha mu isoko usanzwe wahiramo ibiribwa n'ibindi ruzakoreshwa utega moto cyangwa taxi voiture ruzakoreshwa winjira mu nama kuri bamwe batumirwa mu nama cyangwa se mu mahugurwa ruzaba ari urupapuro ruvuga byose ku bintu byose nanone umuntu ashobora gukora ntabwo ruzaba ari urupapuro umuntu ashobora kugendana mu nzira kubera ko birumvikana ari urupapuro rushobora gusaza vuba izaba ari application yo muri telefone e mobile app uzaba umanura muri telefone yawe cyangwa se download télécharger ubundi uyishyire muri telefone yawe igihe cyose ubashijwe niba warikingije werekane code ya QR iri muri iyo application abazayikubaza bazajya bakora scan cyangwa se kugenzura yuko iyo code batanze irimo ikimenyetso cy'ijambo immune application ikimara kubona iri jambo ry'icyatsi kibisi rya immune izahita ivuga yuko ugomba gutambuka ivivure Nouvelle-Zélande ni igihugu gituwe n'abaturage bangana na miliyoni 4,900,000 ukurikije ibarura ry'2019 iki gihugu kiri muri cyo cyane biri ku isi byamaze gutanga inkingo nyinshi ku baturage babyo kubera yuko ni ubu ngubu miliyoni 1,800,000 bamaze guhabwa doze ebyiri z'inkingo ubwo bikitwa yuko babaye full vaccinated aba baturage ni benshi cyane kubera yuko bangana na 77% by'abaturage bose b'iki gihugu bikaninjiza iki gihugu mu bya mbere ku isi bifite ijanisha riri hejuru cyane kubera ko muri rusange intego y'isi muri umwaka wa 2021 bamaze kwirengaho 0.4% ariko muri rusange abaturage bose bo muri Nouvelle-Zélande byanditswe yuko bahawe nibura doze ya mbere bose uko bakabaye umuntu wese uri hejuru y'imyaka 18 muri Nouvelle-Zélande yamaze guhabwa nibura doze imwe Minisitiri w'intebe wungirije muri iki gihugu ni Bwana Grant Robertson aherutse kubwira abaturage yuko umuturage wese mu minsi iri imbere agomba guhabwa vaccine passport urupapuro rw'inzira ruzaba rumwemerera kujya mu mahanga ariko abwira abaturage yuko uru rupapuro ruzatangira gukoreshwa cyane cyane mu 2022 uru rupapuro ruzaba rwageze kuri bamwe mu baturage mu kwezi kwa 11 muri uyu mwaka w'2021 muri Nouvelle-Zélande yavugiraga mu kiganiro 3 AM show ashira manga abwira abaturage yuko mu kwezi kumwe kuri imbere ni minsi mikeya cyane ubwo ni mu kwa 11 urwego rw'ubuzima muri iki gihugu ruzaba rwamaze gushyiramo application muri telefone umuntu wese ashobora kugeraho akabona urupapuro rw'ingenzi e vaccine passport impamvu byoroha inzego z'ubuzima ku isi yose guhuza amakuru nuko buri muturage w'isi wese wamaze guhabwa urukingo rwa COVID-19 yanditswe mu mashini z'inzego z'ubuzima muri buri gihugu cye kandi noneho iyi myirondoro ya buri rwego rw'igihugu rw'ubuzima ihurizwa hamwe mu ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku buzima OMS iri shami rizaba ryamaze kwemeza yuko uru rupapuro rw'inzira rugomba kuba mpuzamahanga rugatangira noneho kugenderwaho bizaba byoroshye cyane nk'urugero yuko wava hano mu Rwanda wagera nko mu Bwongereza muri Japan mu Bufaransa cyangwa muri Amerika ukerekana ya QR code yawe igaragara mu application hanyuma bagakora scan ubundi ugakomeza cyangwa se ugasubizwa inyuma kubera ko basanze urwo rupapuro rutaguha uburenganzira cyangwa ari ubuguha urupapuro rwo muri telefone rukimara kugaragaza yuko uri immune ubwo nta kundi uzaba wemewe iki ni cyangombwa cy'ingenzi cyane kizasobanura ibintu byose mu minsi iri imbere mu bihugu byinshi birimo na Nouvelle-Zélande ibigo byigenga nibyo birimo byubaka iyi programu ya mudasobwa izajya no muri telefone hanyuma rero igizarangirira kubakwa leta izagigura uburyo yuzuzemo amakuru yose y'ingenzi y'abaturage bamaze gufata inkingo biroroshye cyane yuko ku isi yose izagendera kuri aya makuru amwe yifashishwa mu kumenya niba umuturage yararangije inkingo Iyi programu kandi ni nayo izabirimo urundi rupapuro buri muntu wese umaze kwikingiza habwa rwitwa vaccine certificate. Uru rupapuro rukubiyemo amakuru ingenzi yose agaragaza aho wowe wikingirije, ubwoko bw'urukingo wahawe, igihe waruherewe, igihe ushobora gufatira urundi rukingo n'ibindi. Aho ibintu biri ubu ngubu uyu munsi, ntabwo abantu baratangira kubura uburenganzira bwabo ku bintu byinshi kandi runaka bakenera kenshi mu buzima, kubera yuko ubu buryo bwo guhuza amakuru ku isi butaratangira neza ngo atangure urupapuro. Impamvu nuko inkingo zikiri nkeya mu bihugu byinshi, cyane cyane nk'ano muri Afrika, ariko n'ibindi byinshi byo mu Burayi na Asia ntabwo ziratangwa cyane ku bwinshi. Leta zinyuranye ziracyagura bene izi nkingo. Hari igihe kizagera noneho leta zitandukanye zo mu isi zikaba zaragize ubushobozi buhagije kandi zarabonye amafaranga yo kugura inkingo zihagije, ku buryo buri muntu wese ukeneye urukingo bidasubirwaho agomba kuba yaruhawe nta rundi rwitwazo. Icyo gihe kutagaragaza yuko wikingije hamwe na hamwe mu bihugu bizajya biba ari nk'icyaha. Aho bitagenze gutyo, ubu uburenganzira bwawe warusanzwe ufite kubera kutakingiwe nyine. Mu bihugu byo mu Burayi ubu buri muntu wese umaze kwikingiza asigaye ahabwa ikitwa EU Digital COVID Certificate. Ni urupapuro ruri kuri internete rwemeza yuko uwo muntu yamaze gukingirwa. Birasanzwe na hano mu Rwanda ni gutya bigenda, uhabwa inyandiko ugendana muri telefone yawe ushobora kwerekana. Ariko ibihugu byo mu Burayi ubu ngubu byamaze kumvikana yuko buri muntu wese wemerewe kubona akazi mu Burayi, wemerewe gukora ubukerarugendo, wemerewe gusura imiryango ye, wemerewe gutangiza business avuye hanze y'Uburayi, cyangwa se n'ikindi kintu cyose cyatuma umuntu ava hanze y'Uburayi akinjira mu Burayi, uwo wese agomba kuba afite bene urupapuro. Urupapuro rwemeranyijweho mu Burayi umuntu agendana, umuntu wari wese wakingiwe. Nta muntu wemerewe kujya muri kimwe mu bihugu bigize umuryango w'ubumwe bw'Uburayi adafite EU Digital COVID Certificate. Nkira hangaha iyi nyandiko ntuyitiranye n'ubutumwa w'abarahawe ukimara kwikingiza, ahubwo iyi EU Digital COVID Certificate ni urupapuro uhabwa n'ubumwe bw'Uburayi gusa, nibo bonyine bafite nkuru. Mu minsi ishize uru rupapuro rwateje ikibazo gikomeye cyane ku bihugu bitabarizwa muri European Union kandi bibakuru uyu mugabane. Ni ibihugu byari bifite abaturage bashaka kujya muri kimwe mu bihugu bigize uyu muryango. Hari nk'abaturage benshi bo muri Irlande y'Amajyaruguru baherutse gutora umurongo kuri Minisiteri y'Ubuzima yabo, basobanura yuko bangiye kwinjira mu bindi bihugu bigize umuryango w'ubumwe bw'Uburayi kubera yuko bari basanze inyandiko bahawe na leta yabo idahagije mu gihe bikingizaga idahuye neza n'inyandiko yatanzwe n'umuryango w'ubumwe bw'Uburayi. Hari mu kwezi kwa gatanu 2021 leta ya Ireland yagiye ku gitutu, bituma nyuma y'amezi abiri yakurikiyeho, ni ukuvuga mu kwezi kwa karindwi, igirana ibiganiro n'ibihugu by'umuryango w'ubumwe bw'Uburayi. Bemeranye yuko bazajya bakira abaturage babo kugera igihe Ireland izatangira gushyiraho imyirondoro y'abaturage babo muri gahunda ishobora guhuzwa na EU Digital COVID Certificate. Muri Ireland rero ibingibi ngo bizatangira mu kwezi kwa karindwi umwaka utaha 2021. Ubu buryo bwo gutuma umuntu ashobora kugira uburenganzira bwo guhaha, kujya mu isoko, gukora ingendo, gusaba akazi, gukora ubucuruzi, ubu ngubu mu Burayi byamaze kunozwa neza. Hazabaho urupapuro rumwe ruhureho rubitswe muri mudasobwa rwanditseho amakuru yawe yose yo kuba warikingije, ruguhesha uburenganzira bwo gukora ibyo wifuza gukora byose no kugenda. Nta nubwo ari mu Burayi gusa, uyu munsi hari ibihugu birenga 40 byamaze kwemeranywa neza yuko bizakoresha iyi passeport y'umuryango w'umwe bw'Uburayi ku bantu bikingije COVID-19. Ibihugu bikomeye birimo nka Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika na Canada byamaze gusinyana amasezerano n'umuryango w'umwe bw'Uburayi yuko bagomba guhuza amakuru y'uru rupapuro rw'inzira rw'abantu bikingije ku bantu bose bo muri ibi bihugu bakeneye kujya mu Burayi. Ibi ngibi birimo birakorwa kugira ngo hatagira ihungabana riba hagati y'imigenderanire y'Uburayi n'ibihugu bikomeye cyane mu isi. Aho ibintu bikigoreye ni nko mu Bwongereza. Iki gihugu kiri mu Burayi ariko cyashesha amasezerano menshi yagihuzaga n'ubumwe bw'Uburayi, arimo n'ibijyanye n'ubuhahirane no kugenderana. Mu minsi yashize abadepite mu Bwongereza baherutse kujya impaka bibaza niba bakwiye gukurikiza passeport y'urukingo rw'abanyaburayi cyangwa se bakwiye kwikorera passeport yabo bwite. Basanze gukoresha passeport yabo bwite bishobora guhagarika cyangwa kubuza uburenganzira benshi mu baturage babo. Banzuye yuko bazakoresha passeport y'ubumwe bw'uburayi ariko bagatangira kuyikoresha umwaka utaha mu 2022 kubera yuko bizeye neza yuko aribwo urwo rupapuro ruzaba rwatangiye guhuzwa n'amakuru yose yo mu bwami bw'Ubwongereza. Muri Scotland ibintu hafi ya byose byari byarafunzwe, ubu ngubu byarafunguwe, ubuzima bwenda kuba nk'ubusanzwe. Ariko ubuyobozi bwa leta bwavuze ko budashaka kongera gufunga ikintu na kimwe kubera yuko hari uruganda bwazamutse mu gihe cyari cyo cyose, bityo yuko aho kugira ngo bagire ikintu na kimwe bafunga mu bijyanye n'ubucuruzi, ahubwo bagomba kwita cyane mu kugenzura itangwa ry'inkingo, bakanagenzura ukuntu abatarazifata babuzwa uburenganzira hafi ya bwose. Minisiteri y'ubuzima muri iki gihugu cya Ireland guhera mu kwezi kwa cumi uyu mwaka nyine ni vuba byatangiye kwanza, ntabwo izemera yuko abantu bataragaragaza ubutumwa bwo kwikingiza bashobora kujya guhaha mu masoko manini, kujya mu nsengero, kujya mu biterane, kujya mu tubyiniro, mu nzu z'imyidagaduro cyangwa n'ahandi hantu hose hashobora guhurira abantu benshi. Inyandiko ntoya yanditseho ngo immune iri muri telefone yawe niyo izajya iguhesha uburenganzira bwo kujya ushaka hose ku isi. Iyi ngiyi niyo passeport, n'urupapuro rw'inzira. Sky News igendeye kuko ibintu bimeze ubu ngubu mu bwami bw'Ubwongereza iherutse kwandika yuko vaccine passport cyangwa uru rupapuro rw'inzira rushingiye ku kuba warikingije izaba ari nk'itike iguhesha uburenganzira hafi ya bwose cyangwa se bwose, buruta kure cyane uburenganzira wahabwa n'amafaranga cyangwa se uburenganzira wahabwa n'ubwenegihugu bwawe. Ahubwo ubwo kuba wagera ahantu hose runaka ushaka cyangwa se bwo kuwakora ikintu cyose ushaka wari ufitiye uburenganzira, igikorwa gito uzajya ukorerwa ni ukugenzura ya QR code yawe muri application ya telefone yawe ko ifite ubuziranenge, ubundi ugatambuka kubera iyo passeport gusa, ukajya mu isoko guhaha mu iguriro kubera ko ufite iyo code gusa. Nyamara uwikoreye ibifurumba by'amafaranga cyangwa uyafite kuri za konti yuzuye atari ikingiza agasubizwa inyuma rwose, ibyo ntacyo bizaba bitwaye, ntabwo azaha uwo nguwo. No kwinjira muri za stade zakira abantu benshi mu Burayi niko bigiye kuba bimeze mu minsi mikeya kubera yuko amategeko y'u Burayi avuga yuko ahantu hinjira abantu barenze 10,000 batazongera kwemerera abantu bose batagaragaje urwo rupapuro rwa vaccine passport. Ni nuko kwinjira mu nsengero, imisigiti, za kiliziya n'amasinagogi bizaba bimeze mu minsi mike cyane iri imbere. Hari abantu benshi batangiye kugaragaza ubwoba kubera iyi gahunda. Abantu basenga bo babihuza cyane n'inyandiko zo muri Bibiliya mu byahishuwe zivuga yuko utazaba afite ikimenyetso cya ya nyamaswa izava mu nyanja, ngo atazemera guhaha cyangwa kugurisha cyangwa gutambuka mu gihe adafite bene icyo kimenyetso cy'inyamaswa nk'uko byanditse muri Bibiliya. Kandi nanone ngo umuntu ufite icyo kimenyetso azemerwa guhaha ku buntu. Ibyo kamana ntabwo twabimenya, nta nubwo aricyo cyatuzinduye uyu munsi, ariko icyo tuvuga nuko abantu barenga 1,000,000 mu Burayi batangiye kugira ubwoba kubera amategeko mashya ashobora guhagarika uburenganzira bwabo bwo kugenda mu gihe cyose batariteza inkingo. Ibintu nk'ibi ngibi bizabanza gukorerwa ku rwego rw'igihugu guhera mu kwezi kwa 11 muri uyu mwaka 2021 kugera mu kwa gatandatu 2022, harimo amezi nk'umunani. Ibintu bizaba byamaze kumenyerwa noneho mu kwezi kwa 7 k'umwaka utaha ubwo ngubwo. Uru rupapuro rw'inzira rwakoreshwaga imbere mu gihugu ruzaba urupapuro ruri global rutangire kuba mpuzamahanga. Urukingo rurakaza uyu munsi, abatari kingiza ahubwo mwabyihutira. Ibihugu 9 byose byo mu Burayi byabaye imyigaragambyo y'abaturage badashyigikiye yuko habaho iyi passeport ishingiye ku rukingo. Mu Butaliyane abaturage barigaragambije babwira leta yuko bemera no kwikingiza nta gahato, ariko yuko iby'iyi passeport rwose basanga atari byo ngo ntabwo bayishaka. Leta zaba nyiri kwigaragambya ntacyo zishaka kubivugaho, nta n'icyo byahinduye cyane kuri agenda y'isi uko imeze ubu ngubu. Niba passeport nta kabuza igomba kubaho, nta kigomba kubihagarika. Hari ibihugu uyu munsi bigera kuri 20 utazemera gukandagiramo udafite iyi passeport guhera mu kwezi kwa 4 kwa 2022 byaratangajwe. Ibyo bihugu ni Australia, Bahrain, Brunei, Canada, Chili, Hong Kong, Israel, Japan, Yordania, Lebanon, Nouvelle-Zélande, Arabia Saoudite, Singapore, Korea ya Majyepfo, Taiwan, Ukraine, ibirwa bya Comore, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Uruguay hamwe na Vanuatu. Ibi bihugu byongeraho ibihugu 27 byose bigize umuryango w'umwe w'Uburayi, ukongeraho nanone ibindi bihugu biri mu Burayi ariko bitari muri EU. Ibyo ngibyo ni nka Iceland, Norvège, Liechtenstein, Ubusuwisi, ukongeraho nanone ibirwa nka Andorra, ubwami bwa Monaco, San Marino, ni Vatican kwa Papa. Niba guhera mu kwezi kwa kane utazemerwa kwinjira muri kimwe muri ibi bihugu udafite passeport y'urukingo rwa COVID-19, ubwo hasigaye hehe? Ibihe byiza mwese, ni mujye kwikingiza.